check this out.
Okay, so welcome everyone to Science of Cooking, CHEM 130L. This is not the setup we had planned for it when we proposed this class, but it might actually be the best setup for this class. We just were lacking imagination.
How's everyone doing on their dose? You're still flipping, Zach.
Yeah, I'm still working it a little bit, but...
The next element is the garnish of the honey, lemon honey pearls.
And here you can see it when it's cut open, the black yolk does indeed run out.
I also have to add that it's extremely metal to have a red and black poached egg.
It's poured and it's cooled quickly, and that'll form a non-crystalline structure, trapping the air bubbles in place.
The dish is a delicate mousse made from aerated corn soup and topped with cotton candy and miso caramel powder.
My grandfather and I are trying kimchi for the first time.
Delicious. How is it, Pa?
Are you gonna make it?
Pa's a pro.